allows users to interact and collaborate with each other as creators of user-generated content in a virtual community. Integrating Web 2.0 keeps students engaged by default because it requires interaction.